Sharing your work with your clients is never easy. Spreadsheets are often confusing, slideshows take way too long to create, and giving clients access to your project management tool is a recipe for disaster. But what if you could share a single page that tells the whole story, looks amazing on any device, and doesn't require your clients to create an account? In this video, I'm going to show you how to do all of this for free. Hello everyone, Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. And what we are looking at here may look like a web page. It may look like I quickly designed a simple web page to share with my client, but it's not a web page at all. In fact, this is a part of a tool I'm using that not only can I share with others, but I can actually use it to manage my work and manage the research, manage the concept, and manage the execution all at the same time. So what am I using and how am I doing this for free? Well, I'm using an application called Walling. Walling has been described in a number of different ways. I've heard some people describe Walling as Google Keep on steroids. I've heard others say that Walling is what they'd hoped Notion would be, that it's a much more intuitive and much easier to use tool than Notion. But no matter how you describe Walling, it is an incredibly intuitive system where you can add images, you can add text, you can share, you can collaborate, you can manage databases, almost anything that you would like, but in a much more user-friendly interface. So let me give you a quick tour of the example that we are in. I'm pretending to be a chair designer, and I'm designing a new chair for a client. Here's the title, New Chair Design. But down below, not only have I outlined things in terms of the brief and what we are going to measure our success on, but everything here is easily drag and drop. So for example, maybe I want this image on the left-hand side. I can simply drag the text over here. And if I want these goals to stand out a bit more, I'm going to give it this sort of light blue shade in the background. So in just a matter of seconds, I can really customize the look and feel of what the information is here on the page. But unlike a PowerPoint presentation or a standalone web page, we're not limited to just images. For example, here I have a section called budget because I want to keep my client informed as to where we are within this project. And I've even got an approved checkbox here on the right-hand side. So as we go through, I can check things off, letting them know where we are at with this particular budget. And yes, even simple calculations can be performed right here from within this wall. Further down below, I have an entire Kanban board. So if I want to manage all of my tasks or manage all of my deliverables, just like I would within other tools such as Trello, Asana, or Monday.com, I can do so down below here as well. But perhaps one of the best features of Walling is that I don't have to share every single section or every single component with my client. Maybe this Kanban list at the very bottom is something that I do not want to share with my end client. So, how do we go about and share this with just a single link? Here at the top of the screen, you can see that we are in editing mode, which is going to be the default mode when you log into Walling. But we can toggle this into publish mode over here. Immediately, we are given a unique link, which we can share either by selecting this copy link code, or we can also create our own QR code. But over here to the right, we get to choose which sections we would like to share. Now, by default, it is going to be set to all sections. But if I click on this dropdown, I can come down here and say, you know, I don't really want to share the tasks, and maybe I don't want to share the budget either. I'm going to uncheck those two sections. Now, when I hit that copy link, I can now proceed to share that link with my client, and they will view the following page. Now, it looks very similar to what we saw earlier, but if I scroll down, you'll see that that budget information is not displayed, and that task information is not displayed either. So I can share exactly the components that I want to with my client and keep hidden the specific details or specific tasks within my wall. The other thing that I really like about this view is that it makes it very easy for the client to browse through the different sections. So if they want to jump down to the design section, they've got this easy menu here on the left-hand side. That's really going to impress your clients. Rather than giving them some static PDF document or slideshow or long spreadsheet, which is going to be confusing to look at. And as mentioned before, don't even think about sharing your project management tool. That's going to require them to create an account to log in and then learn how to use that tool as well. Now, jumping back to our walling account, let's take a look at another example. In this case, I'm working on a project called Employee Engagement and Productivity. And my intent is to share my work, to share a lot of the things that you see on the screen here, but I am going to keep other components hidden as well. Unlike other tools that we might consider to share our work, Walling makes it super easy for us to add information. So, for example, maybe I want to share this mock-up with my client. I'm just going to drag it over. It appears here. And maybe I want to share this video. Let's do that as well. Immediately, they are brought into this particular section. Best of all, when I go to publish this and share it with my client, they can access it in full screen mode. No longer do they have to fumble around with email attachments or small previews. Here, if they want to look at this image in full screen, they can do so right here. They even have other options such as seeing the entire color palette, or if I want to give them the ability to add comments. Here, this video, they're not going to be sent somewhere else. They can start to play this video directly from within their wall. To learn more and to get started with walling absolutely for free, go to walling.app or click the link in the description down below. And if you have further questions, be sure to let me know in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. And remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.